Well, the nation's largest utility company is expected to plead guilty to 84 counts of involuntary manslaughter. Pacific Electric and Gas is accused of causing the 2018 campfire in California that killed 85 people. Prosecutors say it sparked because of a faulty electrical grid. The hearing will start today, and the company will be officially sentenced later on this week.